This is an elevator at the chemistry building at the University of Michigan Central Campus. Traditional fixtures. That's not the right chime, though. It's a replacement. Four. Other than that, the elevator is original. It's a traditional Dover. There's no cereal in this one. Here in the basement. Blue cab. Perfectly suitable for Michigan. This one works. Ground floor. I like door design. None of the indicators work on this one. This is another elevator at the chemistry building. This one is a mod. Generic, the light turned off. Ah, you're right on one. This is another Dover at the chemistry building. Non-original chime.
Let's go for it.
Obviously, a replaced lantern. This time we have an 8,000 pound cab. I actually think this one is hydraulic. Beep. cap is blue, like that other one. This is a bigger elevator at the chemistry building. Nice. Same voiceover from Hampton Inn, Northville. Going up. It's only 4,000 pounds this time, looks way bigger.
First floor.
There was some leveling there. Elevator number 3 seems to be a defunct elevator that stands right nearby elevator number 4. This is a mini freight elevator at the chemistry building. Let's go up. The light is on. The door is manually controlled. General. No. This down. Oh, it just re-leveled. There we go. Now we get down. Shut. Let's go to 5. Basement. This is elevator number 2. This could originally have been. Mm-hmm. my very first manual freight.